Hello children, in my last video we discussed what is verbs and tenses. Now to understand it better, let us do some exercise
children,
from your book.
Now open page number 14 of your book. Page number 14. Exercise number A. What we have to do here, यहाँ पे sentence दिए हुए हैं and we have to circle the verb. We have to circle the verb in the given sentence. Now, first one is Dad baked a chocolate cake. Dad baked a chocolate cake. इसमें verb क्या है? What is Dad doing? Dad baked a chocolate cake. So, the verb here is baked. Now, second sentence, I swam to the river bank. I swam to the river bank. Swam here is verb. So, you have to circle swam. Third word is the ice cream melted in the hot sun. The ice cream melted in the hot sun. So, what is the verb here? Melted. The ice cream melted. Kya hua ice cream? Melt ho gayi. So, the verb here is melted. Now, the fourth one and fifth one, ye aapko karna hai, okay? Rahul and Sohan walked home from the park. Rahul and Sohan walked home from the park. तो verb यहाँ पे क्या होगा? Walked. ऐसे ही fifth में. ये दोनों आपको खुद से करना है. Now, let's move to the B question. What we have to do? We have to frame sentence from the given verb. इस question में verb दिया हुआ है. What you have to do? You have to make sentence from the given verb. Okay? So, the first verb given here is catch. Catch. Catch means कोई चीज catch करना. So, sentence बनाते हैं इसका. Children like to catch the raindrops. Children like to catch the raindrops. So, the verb here is catch. And the sentence is children like to catch the raindrops. Now, second sentence, in the second question, the verb is yell. Yell means to shout. किसी के ऊपर चिल्लाना. Yell means किसी के ऊपर चिल्लाना. So, let's make a sentence. I don't like the way you yell at others. I don't like the way you yell at others. Now the third word given here is skid. Skid means fisalna. Skid means fisalna. So, rabbits hop and skid on the shiny floor. जो चिकनी चिकनी फर्श होती है, चिकनी फ्लोर होती है, उस पे रैबिट फिसलते हैं. राइट? उनका पैर सही से नहीं चलता है, वो उस फ्लोर पे फिसलते हैं. सो रैबिट हॉप एंड स्किड ऑन द शाइनी फ्लोर. नाउ फिफ्थ वर्ब, फोर्थ वर्ब इज कुक. कुक. आई कैन कुक मैनी डिशेस. आई कैन कुक मैनी डिशेस. द फिफ्थ वर्ब गिवन इज आस्क. आस्क. Can I ask you a question? Can I ask you a question? Okay? ये आपकी exercise B हो गई. Now, let's move toward exercise B. Page number 15. Exercise C. Complete the sentences with a verb. यहाँ पे जो sentence दिए हुए हैं, उसमें fill in the blank है. मतलब fill, वो space है, उसमें आपको fill up करना है verb से. Okay, first one is the swan dash into the river. The swan dash into the river. Yahan pe verb fill karna hai. So, the swan sank into the river. Sank into the river. The swan sank into the river. Swan river mein doob gayi. Now, the second sentence is I dash a huge mosquito. I dash a huge mosquito. यहाँ पे verb fill करना है. क्या कर सकते हैं? I saw a huge mosquito. मैंने एक बड़ा mosquito देखा. I saw a huge mosquito. Third, the zookeeper dash the snake. The zookeeper dash the snakes. Zookeeper क्या कर सकता है snakes को? Maybe he can bring the snakes. So the zookeeper brought the snakes. The zookeeper brought the snakes. Now the fourth one is the ginger cat dashed the little mouse. The ginger cat dashed the little mouse. The ginger cat caught the little mouse. Ginger cat ne little mouse ko pakad liya. Caught the little mouse. Now, fifth sentence. The powerful crocodile dashed out of the water. The powerful crocodile came out of the water. The powerful crocodile came out of the water. Now, six sentences. A graceful parrot dashed in the sky. A graceful parrot. क्या करती हैं parrot? Birds क्या करती हैं? They fly. So, a graceful parrot was flying in the sky. A graceful parrot was flying in the sky. Now, seventh and eighth, you have to do by yourself. Now, let's move towards exercise D. What we have to do here, we have to write the past form of the given verbs. यहाँ पे verbs given है and we have to make past form of the given verb. See, play. Play. अब इसका past कैसे बना सकते हैं? By simply adding ed. Play, played. Present में play and past में played. Played. Okay? Cook. Add ed. Cooked. Cook. Cooked. Jump. Jumped. Now rush. Add ed. Rushed. Knock. Knocked. Walk. Walk ka past tense. Walked. Walk. Walked. Add. Added. Wait. Waited. Now see, in exercise E, you have to underline the verbs in the given sentence. Yahan pe sentence diye hue hain. And what you have to do is you have to underline the verb. Aur fir kya karna hai? Yahan pe do column hai, present tense and past tense. Pehle verb ko identify karna hai, uske baad tick karna hai us column mein. Tick karna hai ki ye present tense hai aur past tense hai, okay? So first one is, I played table tennis with Tom. I played table tennis with Tom. Verb yahan pe kya hai? Played. Aur played kya hai? Present hai ya past hai? Played past form mein. So, we have to tick in the past tense column. Now, the second one is, Jason swims in the ocean. Jason swims in the ocean. Swims kya hai? Verb hai. And swims is in present tense. So, we have to tick here in the present tense column. The third one, Peter likes a strawberry ice cream. Peter likes strawberry ice cream. Likes is in past tense. So, we have to tick mark here. In the same way, aapko fourth karna hai. Now, let's move towards next exercise. Page number 16. Yahan pe aapko kya karna hai? यहाँ पे टू बी के डिफरेंट फॉर्म्स लिखने हैं इन द प्रेजेंट टेंस. ओके, प्रेजेंट टेंस में टू बी के डिफरेंट फॉर्म्स लिखने हैं. शी डैश प्रिटी. नाउ सी, प्रेजेंट टेंस में लिखना है. प्रेजेंट टेंस में शी के साथ क्या यूज होगा? शी इज प्रिटी. राइट, यू डैश इंटेलिजेंट. यू वो इंटेलिजेंट होगा? नो, because present tense mein likhna hai. So you are intelligent. You are intelligent. It dash fast. It is fast. It is fast. Now, they dash nice. They are nice, right? They are nice. Present mein they are nice. I dash sleepy. I ke saath kya use hoga to be form? I was ho sakta hai? No, because ye present form mein hai. So, I am sleepy. We are tired. We are tired. अब इसे पास्ट में अगर चेंज करना हो पास्ट फॉर्म में तो क्या होगा? वी वर टायर्ड. बट यहाँ पे प्रेजेंट में है सो वी आर टायर्ड. ही इज नॉटी. ही इज नॉटी. नाउ द एट्थ वन, आई डैश थर्स्टी. आई एम थर्स्टी. आई एम थर्स्टी. नाउ इन एक्सरसाइज जी व्हाट यू हैव टू डू, यहाँ पे भी आपको वर्ब के टू बी फॉर्म्स फिल करने हैं बट इन द past tense. Okay, here we have to fill in the blanks with the correct form of to be in past tense. So first one is she dash happy yesterday. Ab she ke sath kya hoga? Were use ho sakta hai? No. Why? Because she is singular. So she was happy yesterday. Past hai, she was happy yesterday. The second one, I dash sick last week. I dash sick last week. यहाँ पे क्या होगा? I am sick last week हो सकता है? No, because it is in past tense. Past tense में करना है फिर. So, I was sick last week. I was sick last week. The third one, you dash angry yesterday. Now, you is angry हो सकता है क्या? You is angry yesterday? No. Why? Because you is plural pronoun. So, you were angry. You were angry yesterday. Okay. Fourth one, we dash sad yesterday. In the same way, we is also plural pronoun. So, we were sad yesterday. It dash cold yesterday. It is cold yesterday हो सकता है? No, because ये past tense में है. So, it was cold yesterday. It was cold yesterday. The sixth one, he dash busy last month. He were busy? Can we write he were busy? No, why? Because he is singular pronoun. So, यहाँ पे he was busy last month. Now, they dash studying yesterday. They were studying. They were. Plural pronoun, past tense. They were studying yesterday. Now, eighth one, you have to do by yourself. Now, children, hope you have understood what is verb and how it takes to be formed. Now, I will see you in the next video. Till then, have a great time. Thank you.